Don't be boob. For more videos like this one, please subscribe to this channel.
Yeah, I mean, the whole today's special value's got me thinking about ways that we can upgrade our homes, our lives, actually, to make ourselves feel better in these, what I hope are the final months of being safe at home before we can really go out and about, right? One of the simplest, and yet I would make the case for most effective upgrades that you can make to your home, is not a coat of paint, it's not a brand new living room set, it's not new carpet, it's changing your bedding. Because you're spending ideally, 8 hours a night in your bed, and even more important than the comforter or the blanket should be the sheets, because that's what's touching your body first. Home Reflections is a line that we've been so proud to offer here many years at QVC. One for its value, but certainly for the quality. It's right there in the name. 100% Egyptian cotton in this sheet set, and $44.98 is your price tag, regardless of the size. So if you're getting twin, full, queen, or king, everybody pays that same great price, and everybody gets the pillowcases, the fitted sheet, and the flat. Your easy pay is $14.99. We have a retail value here of $62, and I'm like, okay, but you know me, I always contest retail values, because Egyptian cotton, oh my gosh, so often is that so expensive. So let's go to Amy Scaglione first. She is a dear friend of mine, first of all, fellow yogi, and home decor expert, who's going to be bringing this for all of 4 minutes, so that kills me, but good to see you, Amy. How are you?
Love you, honey. Miss you. I will jump right in then.
Awesome. Do you want to hit the colors really quickly?
You got it. I have mint on my bed, Jen, and then I'll let you go through what's in front of you, You should have the taupe there. Really pretty. Yeah, and beautiful blue jean.
Here's the mint, which is like a washed mint. Like, it's a real, real soft. So it's not that bright, bright green. But, oh gosh, think like Andy's mint, that little mint in the middle. Okay, then your next color here is going to be the khaki, also a very soft and light washed version of that khaki color. If you want that crisp optic white and you're so frustrated because you can't find that, it's always like ivory or bone or sand or something like that. How many in the white? Okay, 1,000 remain, but remember that's across all sizes. And then finally, love this one. It's the blue jean, most limited, 850. I would call that more of a steel blue. Just to kind of get hyper specific on that one. But all right, so Amy, I guess the best place to start is really, I mean, obviously it's so important we put it right there in the name, Egyptian cotton.
Right. So Egyptian cotton is sometimes referred to as the king of cotton. And it's referred to that because it's known for its incredibly soft hand because of the cotton plant that it's derived from. So when you sleep in these, I want you to sort of manage expectations on what they're going to feel like. So an Egyptian cotton in a 350 thread count is going to feel like climbing into your favorite cotton t-shirt. So you're going to have the breathability with the cotton. You're going to have incredible softness. They're very light and drapey. So these are going to be ideal as we head into summer months. Inherent in cotton, and especially this Egyptian cotton, you're going to get a little bit of crinkling. That's normal. If you're someone that likes a very sort of stiff cotton percale pressed look, maybe they're not for you. I love them because I go for the comfort factor, Jen. Also with these, the pillowcase is the flat and the fitted, and you can expect a 12.5-inch depth on your twin and about a 15.5-inch pocket depth on all your other sizes for your fitted sheet. But these are just done in beautiful neutrals that are going to be so easy to mix back to whatever you might already have on top of bed, whether it's a comforter or you're taking that off and putting a lighter coverlid on the bed. We wanted these to be decor-friendly, neutral color palette.
One of the great things about Home Reflections, like from a presentation standpoint, I get to say this every single time, that the sheets are oversized, that the pockets in your fitted sheet are going to be deep, that they are easy care. Like, that is true across the brand. But the differentiator always is, what is it made out of, right? What's the thread count? And this being that Egyptian cotton, and I mean 100%. I love that we put it right there, too. Sometimes it's a blend. We always want to call that out for you. If you are that bit of a purist, you want that from that natural fiber, and we're only five weeks away from spring. Can you believe that? That makes me the happiest woman alive just to be able to say that, right?
Me too.
That spring upgrade, I get it. It's cold right now, but if you want to freshen up the bedding or in that guest room post-holidays, did you go, you know what, we need a little bit of a change? Or to have that set where, you know, you just kind of beefing up and changing things around, it's such a simple change to make. And I love this color palette, Amy. I feel like it's really a nod to where colors are going in home decor, which are more of softer, almost beach vibes.
They are, Jen, and I will throw this word out there, but when we think about those organic look, those natural yeah. look, those earthy look, that's what we're moving toward. This is very sophisticated too. So easy to mix back with what's, you know, already existing. Take a mental inventory. Spring is coming. Mm-hmm. It's we throw the windows all open. We're all waiting to just usher in that fresh air. Take a little mental inventory of what rooms need an update and give yourself a refresh from guest bedroom to master bedroom.
Okay, but also, look, if you're shopping around for bedding, set of two pillowcases is often going to run you what we are charging for the entire set here. For the pillowcases, the flat sheet, the fitted, one pillowcase for the twin, everybody else gets two. Let's do the colors one more time. And unfortunately, we check back tomorrow, TSV price goes up on the sheets, and the retail value of $62. So here it is in the mint. Then we have your khaki, your white, and the most limited blue jean, 822-5241. Well, it was a treat just to see your smiling face, Amy, and I know I see you again soon. Thank you.
Oh, you too, Namaste. Honey. See you soon.
All right.
Namaste.
All right. The back of your head. Basically, think of it as a mini version of your three-way mirror that you would use to check out your outfit, right, and see how it fits all the way around. So just from standing right here, I can look in one mirror, and move over here so you can see, and I can see the back of my hair. I can see the side here in the center. And obviously I'm getting a great close-up look of my face right here. It's not a magnification mirror, but it is like this beautiful distortion-free reflection all the way around that I can adjust and even fold up completely and take with me anywhere I go. And if the question is, well, is it gonna fit on my door? Brooke Mills will explain, but the short answer is yes. So let's come over here so I can show you the color choices. There's just three. And you'll see also it folds down to virtually nothing and weighs just a few pounds. So here's the black, fewer than 200. Oh, interesting. This is the only day that we're doing feature price, by the way, this month. It goes up at the end of the day. This is the teal, 950 in the teal and only 600 in the pink. Okay, well, that explains why they only gave us 4 minutes to talk about it, because it's probably going to leave us soon. And look at your easy pay, $11.39 for the self-styled three-way mirror. Brooke Mills brings us this. You probably saw her earlier this morning with our Today's Special Value. She brings us a lot of great home solutions and beauty solutions. And this is actually both of those in one. Brooke, it's such an ingenious idea. Like, everybody's going to use this at home right now just for how great the angles are. But then traveling as well to give yourself a bonus mirror is great. Wish I'd have thought of it. How are you?
I'm great. It's great to see you. And yes, so smart. So we all look in the mirror at least once a day, right? So you may as well look in one that gives you the most information possible. And with the self-style, like you said, you're going to be able to see your full face, both sides of your face and the back of your head within seconds. And it fits over any door. And I'm just going to take it off the door right now because I can show you. These are housed inside. These are the arms and they're retractable. So you can go all the way up to about 33 inches. And then all you do to install it, and they fold all the way down, like you saw folded on the table there. But when you want to install it on the door, you just open the door, place it on top, close the door, pull it down to your exact height, open it up, and voila, you're going to be able to see everything you want to see.
Isn't that great? Brilliant. And this is what it folds down to. All right.
Yep.
But in addition, it's also like just a travel mirror in its own right. I mean, you don't have to use it over the door. So you've got, look, you can see what's going on in the set. Everybody look alive, right? It's actually really good reflection there, that kind of distortion free. And so you get a nice full times three reflection. But like we said, for the most part, this is how you're using it. You throw it over the door. Use it when you want, when you don't. So I think a lot of us are using it at home right now because we want to style the back of our hair, right? I saw Rachel Bozing presenting this earlier. She's still coloring her own hair. So how do we get back to the base or to the roots, right? If you're giving yourself a trim, how are you seeing back there, or simply styling? If you've ever gone somewhere in the middle of the day and you pass by a mirror and you see that one little wonky spot in the back of your head and you're like, darn it, I didn't get to that. Now you can. And I understand the black has been the most popular, but remember I was counting down every single one, only 150 in the black. Let me show you that again then. All right, so here's the pink, there's the teal, and there's the black. Five easy payments of $11.99, and this weighs 3 pounds. So Brooke, I'm Of course, I'm already thinking ahead, right? Manifesting, you know, new days and new times and traveling again. And I'm thinking anybody who wants to take this on the go, you're staying at your mom's house or somebody else, you can set this up. And it's basically like you have your own beauty setup on any door.
Absolutely. But it's even great for dorm rooms. It's great if you share a bathroom with your husband and he's in the shower. And then when you want to put on your makeup, the mirror is all steamy. So that's all right. You do is take it to absolutely any door. You could even use this as a vanity mirror by just putting it right on a table. But these mirrors are made of acrylic, and they did that on purpose because they want you to be able to take it from room to room. So you don't have to worry about the mirror breaking. And I have to tell this story because every single time I see this mirror, I think of my mother. But I was walking behind her in a mall, and she has really dark hair like I do a few months back, and she had a calic in the back of her head that was all gray. She had no idea. She didn't see it. Now, had she had this mirror, she maybe didn't have to color her hair that day, but she could have like futzed with it and kind of styled her hair in a way that she wouldn't have had that shown in the back of her head. So it's just a brilliant idea that is really useful, especially now when we're home and we're doing our own hair and makeup. And it's just a great all-around mirror that all of us can use, and the
also,
men will steal it.
Please pass along your thanks to your mom for allowing you to share that story on national television.
I have several times. And
oh,
she's like,
yes. Oh, yeah. That's okay.